Good evening, morning, afternoon, freaks and geeks, and little kids. This is Cass, and today I am joined with the beautiful
Diana.
And what is this that you're forcing me to play, Diana?
I'm not forcing you. You wanted to.
Shh.
It's a Pony Maker game.
Pony Maker. I'm having the link to the website in the description, hon.
Okay.
Anyway. Apparently it's created by General Zoey.
Oh, what the?
That's what it says right up here.
What?
Zoey.
I know, it's so weird.
It's his username. Alright, so don't ponies make ponies together? Like a mommy and a daddy pony? Why do we need to make the ponies? They can do it themselves.
Because some people have different ideas.
And
so I think he wanted to make a game so people can have ideas and make their own ponies and not be so jealous.
But they make their own ponies for what? What is this from?
A pony. My little pony.
Say that louder.
My Little Pony.
My Little Pony?
I think. Not sure.
I'm pretending I don't know what My Little Ponies is because I'm totally not a brony. My friendship is magic.
Yes.
Alright, so I have no idea how to do this. So Diana, you're going to teach me.
Well,
first of all, hey, what are you?
Well, we can watch this.
But I want you to show me.
This is easy, y'all. You just can watch the show and you learn everything.
All right, scroll up. I want to see you do it.
Okay.
Because the whole idea is that you make it.
First of all.
Why don't you show the people what pony we're going to make?
I don't know how to do it, so... Alright, I'm going to try my best.
I can easily zoom in on this, so don't worry about it.
This pony right here.
Alright, so what is this pony based off of? Why does it have two legs?
Minecraft.
Minecraft?
It's based off of Minecraft. Okay. Potentially, the creature it is, it's the cutie mark. It's a flame.
It's based on the wither.
Yeah, a widow. But since the monster hide dolls, Daddy has it, has two heads, I decided to erase one. I didn't really draw one. But this is the cutie mark.
So this is a combination of Monster High, My Little Ponies, and Minecraft.
Yes, I don't have a name for it yet.
Well, so
I've been doing this for a long time, actually.
I'm gonna put her up here.
Ouch.
All right. Oh, you okay?
Dang.
All right. So.
Nope, I'm not gonna do that.
Show me how to make our pony. Here, I'm gonna.
Well, first of all, I like these heads. I like this head, but you can go over here and look.
Well, that's like, those are like male heads.
Yeah, but this one looks more female to me, and that one looks more male.
Kind of.
The top ones are girl faces, and the bottom ones are male faces.
Gotcha.
These are
there's a broken horn.
Yeah, that's why I used the yellow pumpkin thing.
Okay.
These are the wings, so you can make a totally like a princess. Yeah, I was right. I didn't click it. I really didn't click it.
Well, they have horns on their
Yes. Usually I have these pointed horns. So
they can stab people in the eye?
No. Daddy. I'm doing this one first. I'm doing the one with This one. The one with the face.
I thought they both had faces.
They do. Oh, no, I'm whipping it.
Oh, it's fine.
No, I'm whipping it. No, I can't put it in my notebook. Not notebook.
I'll teach you how to.
You know.
I'll show you things later.
Yes. Combine.
So you're doing the blue-haired one?
Yes.
All right.
Now they're supposed to be twins. No, I can't see them.
Ah!
And they do have wings. So they are 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Okay, those have 2. 1, 1, 1, 2. These are princess wings. These are princess wings. Those are really princess wings. And 1, 2. They all have 1, 2.
Yeah, they all have 2 wings.
I have 3 wings.
Well, it looks like we're gonna.
How about this one?
Okay.
I like that one better.
And it's. I can see on the screen it says import cutie mark.
I don't really put a cutie marks on because I have no idea how to do that. We actually can make our own cutie marks.
Let me see something real quick.
No.
Okay.
Let's.
All right. Just.
Yeah.
All right. So are we done?
With this, yes. So we can do this.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a little filly.
She's a baby. There's a baby. Anyway, yeah, that one.
It's just going to keep popping up.
I know.
All right, so let's do the eyes.
Mm-hmm. Eyes?
Oh, look at those types. Interesting.
So, I will actually do these eyes. How about these eyes?
That looks good.
Or we could have these eyes. Fluttershy eyes! We also can have these ones. This one. This one. And this one.
Oh, of course I like that eye.
This one. This one. This one. And they're all closed eyes. Joy eye. I'm actually gonna just do this one though. Actually, I would like this eye. I love this eye. I love it.
Alright, so we can do the eye size. Nice.
Yes.
Alright, and it looks like. Is that like orange?
That's not the eye, that's this.
Okay, so that's blue or
it's purple.
Alright.
I think it's a purple. Yeah, it is. We can change the eye color.
I like the sliders the best.
Mm-hmm. As you can
especially
tell,
when you can do saturation.
This area is light. This area is dark. This area is light. This area is dark.
Okay, the technical term, the middle one is saturation. That's how bright it is.
Well, yeah.
And then the bottom slider, the B, is like. Okay, the S is more of like shiny. And the bottom one is the.
Perfect eye color.
I like that.
Yeah.
And what about the eye size? Because that's like up majority of the head.
How about this one?
Oh, you like that pupil?
Oh, look. You can move it.
Whoa! That's nifty.
So I like that one. And we can make it. Oh!
Ah!
Giant eye!
That's when the ponies are scared.
Oh, surprised. Now, what I don't like about this is it doesn't really look like an eye. Looks,
we can make the eyes smaller.
No, I like the big ones better.
Don't scroll.
I kind of have to. I'm sorry.
Well, everything we need is right there, so.
I'm confused.
Oh,
I like that one because on my drawing, there is a rounded eye.
Okay, so are we done with the eyes then?
Yeah. Yes, we are. Can this one actually go down? Okay, no, the other one. this one right here, if you actually can scroll down, and there's many more than what they give you. There's even more details. In fact, I actually sorted like both of them better. I don't really have a favorite. We can have the hairstyles.
Oh, I like that one. Click that one for me. Oh, it's emo-tastic.
I did this one for you.
Oh, I see.
Which I love. Now we need like a long one, but sharp pointed, I think. Oh, you know what? They don't really have long ones. Ooh.
You guys.
Yeah, that one. Males have it. Hair, Twilight, Rainbow Dashes, the whole shebang. Princess Celeste!
Whoa!
Okay, no, dude, too bad that I can't go down. That would be perfect. Sora, but we need straight. Wait, okay, no. So yeah, this famous girl is Osmo's forever. We're close to the end. Ooh, this one actually looks good for them. Doesn't it, Dad?
Mm-hmm. It'd be cool if you could make your own hairstyle.
Yeah. Look, we can have two colors. Too bad we can't have three colors. Sorry.
I wish I could lock the screen where it is.
I'm sorry, Dad.
No, it's okay. Blue.
So we have to decide which colors we want.
All right, let's focus. Oh, okay. So
we have a green, blue, and purple.
I like the blue and the green colors.
Yeah. That is purple. Well.
Sorry.
I was pretty much resting my foot on you. My leg. Yes! Thank you! It sounded weird.
Oh.
What's the blue one called? No. Yeah, I need this a little darker in it. That's the darkest that we can get, so...
Here, can I see something?
No,
Please, no. It's closer to the green.
It is?
So slide it to the left a little bit.
Like that?
Somewhat. If you want it to be darker, you can slide the bottom one over.
I know. But I want it sort of light too. That actually looks kind of good. Except, it needs to be a little darker. Yeah! Pretty much like that. White dye.
Yeah, that looks good.
Except a little bit more green. But we don't have to deal with it.
In fact,
that's the top.
Oh, scroll up one notch. There you go. In fact, Diana,
yeah?
I think I'm going to have a picture, like this picture, up on screen, like in the corner here.
Yeah, that'll work.
So me, do that. I was talking to myself.
I know.
Okay, secondary color.
Ouch. Mm-hmm. So, this is the top, this is the bottom. There's something in my throat. It's nothing really.
Have it a little bit more into the green.
Yeah.
No, I mean the...
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's looking good.
That's perfect, isn't it?
You want to get a little bit darker, maybe? Like, there you go, yeah.
You can stop bouncing, I'll get it white.
There we go. That's looking good.
Stop it! I said stop it.
I can't help it. I'm sorry.
We could have a Bob's pony.
Oh, I bumped the table. I'm sorry. Ouch. Yeah, you could just have a background. Again, it would be cool if we can upload our own background.
Look. Isn't that epic? Do you think we should have that one?
Why not?
Hello, the pony. Zebra stops. That's right, Mom. This is what I use for yours. Wait, you actually can have spots on the... That's awesome.
Oh, that is cool.
Speckle pony.
Wow.
That's what I use for my glitter-like type ponies. So I could...
And primary color is gray?
No, that's not right.
Yeah, I was about to say. Go into the light blue for this one.
Light blue? Does it really matter? Oh, I guess it does.
There. That is close to the color you got there, I believe.
Except a little... I think a little bit more.
You're doing secondary color.
Oh. Secondary color.
Yeah, that's like the second color that's on the body, but you have one color, so you gotta do the top one.
That's I believe that's the color we're looking for.
And there is no face markings. But do you have... Is that supposed to be hoof colors?
No, it's just the... It's an thing.
It's an accessory. Scroll back up.
Oh, we can use this.
Scroll back up.
Like, see, that looks sporty. That's what usually what I use for the hoof like things.
Alright, and do the...
Yes, we need like the...
Remember, you got the saturation down. Oh, that looks real good. I like that.
So, do we need a little bit more orange? No, too much orange. Perfect! Except, do we need it a little bit more lighter? Does that look perfect to you?
That looks good. Alright, let's...
Now, I usually have these hoods for the ponies.
Alright, let's do her face then.
Face. So, it's like this one. Wait, is there a better one? No, where is it? Ah! Okay. Okay, that's even better. Okay, so what is next? No freckles. Sorry.
Oh, scroll up. There we go.
How about these pointed ears? That looks more like it.
Yep. And does she have any facial hair?
Facial hair? No. She's not a boy, and I don't like boys. I don't really like boys with these funky-looking things.
These funky-looking things?
That's more like yours, Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Alright. So, on to the tail.
Tail! They should have the tail underneath me.
Yeah, probably. Background should be like the last one.
Yeah.
All right.
I don't know
so.
This one. We don't want. We.
Looks like you did a wavy tail.
Yeah, like this one.
Is that good?
Yeah, isn't it?
Match main colors. Check.
Can do this.
How about we just match the main?
I know, I'm just showing you.
Alright, and the tail is easy. Scroll down. What's the advance? Let me see the advance real quick. Color editing options. Oh, okay. You can change it. Export pony image. Pony plus background image. Alright, let me see something. Let me see it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Paste pony code below to recreate pony. Gotcha. Okay.
Then the green one.
Accessories! Does she have a hat? Nope.
No.
No glasses either.
And no, And she doesn't really have accessories. Except for the necklace, but we can't do the necklace.
What? There's no... Check the body.
Nope. Just
best cape outfit.
Yeah, she doesn't have anything.
And what about advanced?
That's pretty much just
it's the same thing. Okay.
Yeah,
pose. Oh, look at all these weird poses you can put them in.
Swimming. Oh, yeah.
There's custom posing.
Yeah.
Oh, that is cool.
Yeah, I like this one for posing. I'm just showing you how to do it.
Oh, this is actually perfect, Diana, because this is a good time to tell them what we're going to do with make it look like it has two heads.
Actually, no, Daddy.
You don't?
We're not going to make it look like two heads.
So you don't want to do the photoshopping idea?
Photoshop.
Because what we can do, we can position this head to be down a little bit, create a second one where we just edit the head, export both of them, and so that I can take them into Photoshop, cut the head off of one, and paste it on top of the other to make it look like it has two heads. So that it has the same skin color.
Oh, okay.
So pretty much. So everything like that is fine. You just want to change the mane and the eyes?
Yes. Just not the eye color. Oh, actually, the eyes are okay.
All right, then click on mane.
But the mouth is not. So.
All right, that was in face. The mouth was. But let's do the mane first so that... Okay, so what is her mane going to look like?
It's going to look pretty much the same.
Okay, so is it going to be exactly the same, just white?
No. Okay. So she is supposed to be a twin.
The hair's going to be different.
I know. I'm just letting everybody know she's a twin. And who doesn't like twins? I know I don't. I actually like twins. John Hale.
Oh, that looks weird.
Really? So that's the end. Yeah.
What you can do with that.
Hold on.
Yeah, there you go. And then have that all the way at 100. There you go.
I feel bad. Hold on, this is strange in my face. No, it doesn't. Yes!
Alright, so the mane is good?
Yeah.
Alright, go to face.
It's a little pink. Why is that pink? Maybe I'm just saying something.
It's tiny bit pink, but just go to the face. What's her mouth going to be?
You guys saw the sharp teeth?
So you want it to be sharp?
Yeah, as you see here.
Okay, is the ears going to be the same?
Yeah.
So the rest of it's going to be the same?
Yes.
Go to pose. Pose.
Oh, yeah, pose.
Custom posing. and make her head up straight.
And like this.
Rotate a little bit more so the hair is pointing downwards. There we go.
She's pretty much the same as her.
Here, let me do something real quick with the hair.
But it is a little different.
Let's switch the hair around, like the primary and the secondary colors, because what's going to happen...
Yeah, because as you see here.
Yeah, and what's going to happen is I'm going to put the head that's pointing downwards behind her head, but in front of the hair. So, well, that's 228. So, here we go.
Oh, yeah, perfect. Yeah, I'll play straight up the same color.
Actually, let's try to do yellow. That looks worse, actually. Oh, there we go. That looks good. What do you think? You like that? All right. So, what about, is the eye color going to be the same?
Yeah, as you see there.
Okay, so. Export high resolution pony. Here's what we're going to do. Alright, stop, so I can talk.
Okay.
Here's what we're going to do. Off screen, I am going to Photoshop this. And at the end of this video, I will put the final thing as my, like, ending card. Alright?
What is?
I'm also going to scan in your cutie mark and put it on her as her cutie mark, alright?
Okay.
But you're not going to be able to see all of it. Part of it's going to be covered by the wing.
Yeah.
But I'm going to have the cutie mark next to her.
The gray outlining looks kind of like a dark green.
All right, so I'm going to refresh the page so I can make mine. Diana.
Yeah.
I want to let you know, I was actually thinking of doing a story, a fanfic of My Little Pony.
Instead of doing whatever you did, you can hit this button.
Oh, reset.
Reset?
Then yeah.
In the pose area, hit reset, the pose will go normal like this. In this area, hit reset, and then all the decorations you put on will be gone. And do this and reset, then it'll go back like this.
Thank you, Diana. Alright, so...
I was wondering why you did whatever you did.
So, Diana.
Yes?
What I plan on doing is making my own story.
Your own story?
Mm-hmm. I am doing a story about my own custom pony. And what's going to happen...
You're the one that's drinking my drink!
Oh. I don't know what you're talking about. I think there's a little bit left. Let me see it. You'll be fine. Anyway. Diana, you are...
Mommy poked me.
You are fine. Okay. So. My story. My pony is going to be a detective. Because he used to read detective stories. And he's got this one that he really admires, and he's trying to be just like him. So he goes out to find mysteries to solve. I don't like those faces. I actually like this one. This one's pretty cool. So majority of the time, the mysteries he finds aren't really mysteries at all. It's like he creates the mystery in his mind. I don't have any horns or wings. He's going to be an earth pony.
Like I imagined.
And...
You want a black pony?
Yes.
Okay, that's not what I imagined. imagine it.
You thought it was going to be orange, didn't you?
No, I really just imagined a little picture. No color whatsoever.
I'm going to give him who's.
I didn't have time. Do you really want orange?
No. Actually, maybe yellow?
Yellow.
You say as I get yellow.
No, I get yellow too. Same color. That's really hard. It looks good to get it. It reminds me of a pumpkin. Oh, and also your hair. Okay, never mind. Your hair is more black now. Anyway, he used to have yellow dye on his hair.
How about this one?
Yeah.
You're onto something. Hold on.
We can make it like, red and orange. Oh. Orange and yellow. Remember?
Actually, I want that part to be orange. That is looking really good. All right, let me see.
Now we gotta find our destinies.
Hold on. Yes! Hold on. There's so many. Ooh, I like that better. Oh, look at that, Diana.
How about, hold on, I'll go back. How about that one?
This one?
Yeah.
It doesn't look fiery enough. That really looks fiery. I like the big tails, but it's gotta be... The two-tones gotta look like it's fire. That's almost... Whoa!
A matches?
Kind of.
Of the die!
Hold on. Whoa! Shing!
We got to buy this destiny.
Whoa! Actually, that one.
Hey, coming home on it.
Now. As you're hearing it.
Coming to
I like that. Diana, what do you think?
He's gonna be in the library.
Oh yeah, because he's researching things.
Calling my name, help me sing.
I kind of like that pose.
Coming tonight. Coming forever.
So, they also have a gem soda maker.
Yay! Oh, wait, what? I like it big. I want it big. Yeah, no, not. Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, that was actually perfect.
That one?
Yeah.
Okay, so... These switch to your. Alright, so. Head width.
Hold it up.
Like that?
Yeah.
Heights. What?
I like that one.
Chest is the actual width of the chest.
I actually like that one.
This one?
Yeah.
Leg size?
I actually like it. What did you do? Yeah.
Arms?
I like it that way.
These are arm sets.
I want it to be a free one.
What?
I want it to be free.
Three arms?
Yeah, I want three arms. So we want you to free? No, no, but I actually like it, two arms.
You
like? Yeah, like that. Yeah.
So, she has an extra arm coming out of her elbow joint? Is what you're trying to go for?
No, Daddy, no.
Okay.
They're overlapping.
Okay. Face.
I want to do this one, Daddy!
Okay.
I like the fancy looking ass. I didn't click on that. Woo! Sal Poeta.
Yeah, I like that.
Me too. What is it?
Oh. Her nose. Alright, so her face is good?
Yeah.
Alright. Hairstyles.
What? Oh, I want it to be like a diamond-like thing. Don't you like that one too?
Yeah.
Ooh. Hold on, I have to change the color. Oh, the diamond. Yeah, I like that one. Looks like a breezy diamond color.
Alright, here's her suit.
I don't like it there. You know.
Wait, they have nothing? Assuming that it's pure, like, full color.
I actually like this one.
That's the waistline.
Yeah, I like this one. No, wait, this one. No, yes. Let's see, which one do I like?
Okay, so the bottom can have nothing, but the top has to have something. I see how it is.
Yeah, like you don't even care.
Actually, those are stripes down there.
Stripes? I have like nothing. Ooh, I actually like that.
How about you have it be a little darker shade of blue?
Like that?
Yeah.
Does that look like a diamond color though?
Yes.
It does?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Or that one. Though I wouldn't mind making one soon, so.
I know.
Yeah. Next page.
Isn't she starting to look like a Greek princess or something like that?
Something like that.
Ooh. We can have green
water. Ooh, I have the belts a different color. Like, that is awesome.
And then we have to turn. Ugh. No, white dad.
Yeah, just. Alright, I think that's good. Oh my goodness. Let's not. Oh, it's a sticker thing. The weapons.
What are all these stuff?
They're the weapons, mainly. You got, like, hilts, handles, different kind of things.
So I can have this as the, portal?
Yeah.
That
feels good.
Alright,
so don't try to make her hold it, okay? Because I'm going to Photoshop her holding it. Alright?
So I can just...
Yeah, put it next to her.
Alright. Like you don't ever care about me. Dada.
I love you too.
Daddy loves me! Daddy loves me! Daddy, that one looks good. Dad, chibi.
Yes.
You can make two colors? I only made one?
That one?
Yeah.
It's covering her face, though. I want her eyes to... But that's, what's her face? Move your folder, please.
What's whose face?
From the show. I can't remember which one it was.
Don't you wish you could be too?
I like that a lot.
What is it?
Little ringlets on her shoulders. I really like the ringlets. That is actually kind of cool. Okay, so.
You want to change.
But actually, I want to do that.
Do you like any of the?
I'm not gonna get any extra.
That would look good though. Which one looks vital? Yes. I like that, Dad.
But I got a really
good.
I got a really cool idea for her weapon. But I kind of want to do it, like, off of her, so... Oh, I know what to do.
Yeah, we can bring hey, yeah, sunshine and our heart coming together, yeah, forever. Coming
It's in her, in the way of her hand though, and that kind of bugs me.
It looks good, Daddy. Dad, it looks good.
But anyway, each of those are coming out of her hands.
Yeah.
There's one of those coming out of each of her hands, is what I'm trying to say.
Coming.
All right, so.
But the background's different from mine. Yay! You look good, sorta.
I just noticed something though. It's fine.
So we're gonna be like friends?
Yeah, but I want her to hold on, cause let me see the mouse, Diana.
Water.
And actually, that's saving the entire thing, like background. Your person standing there, and
I know.
All right, so.
So, Daddy, Amber, is that the kind of crystal?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, cause usually the names are the names of the crystals, or you know, yeah. That would be your daddy. What are we doing?
That's our gem fusion. Oh, it is awesome. Hold on. I like that.
Oh, so.
Yes.
So that's what both of us equal.
Yeah.
Awesome!
Awesome!
So both of us are emerald?
Yes. I like that. That feature's kind of cool.
Too. Don't you just love mine? She's all like, oh, I'm the best.
Yeah.
She is the best.
My character's a little insane. I have to say, Diana, out of all the things that we've done together, this is the best one.
Yes, it is. other than making that pony with clay and emble, Applejack clay thing.
Okay, so that was fun too.
Yeah, that was.
And actually, we're going to do the second ponies here sometime soon.
Daddy, how did you do that?
I clicked on her fuse.
Yeah.
And then I clicked on her and it fused the two together.
Why is it like a green color?
I don't know. It just took, if you notice, took like stuff from her and stuff from her and combined them together, and for some reason it came out probably because of the yellow.
Me?
Oh, because you got the blue gem, and I got a yellow gem.
And that makes the...
And that makes the green gem.
Oh! Awesome! Awesome!
Okay, so, let me know what you think in the description or in the comments section down below.
Do it.
You can give us suggestions.
A weapon. She needs a weapon.
We'll do that later.
Yeah.
Ooh. Give us suggestions on what to do for the next episode. And until next time, stay white and nerdy.